I'm living in a big city where I can study and also enjoy the pleasure to draw all day long. This kind of freedom means a lot to me. I feel privileged. In other places, people don't have the right to do what they want, and I feel bad about it. When I'm listening to the radio, walking down the streets, or just catching people's conversations, I recognize that Europe is confronted with problems within the borders and beyond. Now, there's a big question in all the media. How can Europe be saved? In fact, how can I save Europe as a citizen and also lies in my hands? Can I reanimate this old, dignified lady as I picture Europe? She gives no answer. I mean, sure, I can do something like signing petitions, donate, share videos, or plea, also demonstrate. Some of these things I can manage really comfortable at home. And again, I feel bad. I want more. I mean, comfortably trying to sail Europe from my living room seems like a crazy effort to me. How can I promise the people peace so they don't have reason to fear or even flee their country? What can I do to make the people of Europe remember that we're stronger and can achieve much more when we work together? Sadly, I don't know how to solve every problem. Although I recognize a strong desire behind those questions, a desire to take action. Related to this, there's the wish to have influence on events all over the planet. Unfortunately, I can't make the world a better place for everyone, but maybe I just take it step by step. I can start with my neighbor. Hello.
Hello.
This is no answer to the question of how to save Europe. But I doubt I'm alone with those questions and wishes. I will help this old lady back on her feet. I believe it's quite possible with a bit of patience, solidarity, and young energy.